We're in the heart of the most humid zone on Earth. Classified as a World Heritage Site by UNESCO, Kaziranga lies in the Assam region of northeastern India along the Brahmaputra River. Until the rains come, which will later give birth to new reed beds, the elephants must constantly move from place to place. Led by the matriarchs, mothers guide the little ones in their first steps towards the lower regions of the park. The only places where wet basins still offer some grass and a cool gust of wind. The elephant calves must tread carefully across this loose and muddy soil, remnants of the Brahmaputra's flooding. They also have to get used to living in close quarters. Kaziranga is home to the largest population of Asian water buffalo in the world. They share these permanent water holes with these rhinos, which have become the national park's mascot. In the beginning of the 20th century, a mere 100 rhinoceroses remained in India. The species would have undoubtedly disappeared forever without this protected area established in 1908. At the time, there were only a dozen individuals left, the last survivors of unbridled hunting. Two-thirds of the world population now lives here. The man who incarnates the preservation effort that saved the Indian rhinoceros is Dr. Bibhav. He roams the park with his team, watching over his proteges.
So currently in India, we have about 2,700 rhinos. And in Kaziranga National Park alone, we have 2,329.
Their eyesight are very poor. But once they can identify from which side, you know, which direction the smell is coming, they can use the eyes to look at us. And yeah, now I think they are looking at us.